somebody behind you right now?
We'll be back. I'll stop you for a second.
Okay, well, we are on the Sandy Bottom Trail. We just started on it. And we're about maybe 100 yards into it. Pretty dry trail. Last year it rained a lot. There was a lot of mud everywhere. No dust. But there are a couple of creek crossings on here. So there's a good chance that there'll be a little bit of mud, at least on the other sides of the creeks. To the trail that we did last night on the night ride. Yeah, just sort of dust out of the vehicle. Thank you.
Y'all good?
Oh yeah, we're just taking a break.
Okay. Okay.
Take care. Thank you.
front and he by herself, and the two behinds with that pass us.
Yeah.
And we got one in front of him.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Y'all good?
Yeah.
All right.
Right. Here's the woods. Take a Corvette in the woods. There's the creek. Okay. He'd be rolling over for sure. Okay, and here comes the ruffle section. I don't know what they did to make this different.
See, it used to go that way. I think the trim used to go across. That was the crossing I was talking about.
Oh, okay.
They blocked it off, so you can't cross no more there. You see it where it went to over there?
Yeah,
you see it over there.
Oh, yeah, it's on. Yeah.
See, that's where crossing used to be.
Yeah.
And then you go across here, then you come around the other side, and there's another Jeep going to go across it.
Yeah. Stop right there. Okay, let's see. Tire. stuff.
Machete.
Yeah, you have to have a good squirrel dog. It sure looks like it though, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Because it was deeper on the side. This is not it. But it sure kind of feels like it. It was a lot longer of a run than a top. Even this might have been it. Look at the mud right there, you know?
This is probably High Point Knoll.
Yeah, this is it. Yeah, that's what this is. I stopped right down the hill.
Man, white Jeep can't get over whatever's going up.
Yeah. Yeah, this was that really bad creek crossing before.
Yeah, they just put them rocks in there.
Boy, he's really having a hard time getting up there, isn't he? Mm-hmm. The other guy's right behind you, too, isn't he?
Right. I'm a little bit closer to that guy than I am to that guy.
Yeah.
I got time to do anything. If I let my foot the brakes, I won't roll backwards.
Okay.
Just got that kind of second delay or two.
Oh, okay. Like a hill climb?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Kind of change the trails around, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So this is the new Sandy Bottom Trail that had the High Knoll Trail.
High Point Knoll.
Yeah.
But then again, it might be just similar to it, really, because the swore High Point Knoll was a whole lot longer.
Yeah, no.
Probably.
Yeah. can't do this where you live. It's all flat pretty much, isn't it?
We got some spots.
Oh, there are?
Not this grass, too.
Yeah. Grandpa, grandson. route to pull it back out onto the street.